All right, yo, what's going on, everybody? New video up today. Some Overwatch. I am new to Overwatch, so there's probably gonna be some new eyes on the channel coming from some Overwatch, the Overwatch community coming in. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. This is my first Overwatch video. Like I said, I haven't really played. I played a little bit of Overwatch 1 when it first came out, but I've been grinding a lot of Overwatch 2. I wouldn't say a lot, but I have been playing quite a bit. And I'm a Widow main. I have a lot of experience in other FPS games, but Overwatch is definitely different. So I've been trying to focus on like what I can do to help the team win. There's always those little things that you gain with experience that you learn. Like just little things, for example, like targeting healers as a DPS first, stuff like that. So I've been trying to learn that kind of stuff. Let me know what you guys think. This is obviously like literally my best gameplay that I've gotten so far since I started playing Overwatch 2. We did end up losing. So like I'm just baffled because I'm out here dropping 55 kills, almost 17k damage. And this isn't the first time I dropped 50 plus kills and lost. So yeah, I don't know. If you guys have any tips for me, let me know down in the comment section. And appreciate you guys watching. Hope you guys enjoy it.
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
The bloodshed begins. Do you learn only by example? No one can hide from my sight.
Push the attack now! We're gonna lose!